To represent the 10, often people use the letter X to represent